Matthew chapter 9 verse 27.
Matthew Shubhartamana 9 Vesvaran 27 Vesan.
We'll read. And as Jesus passed on from there, two blind men followed him, crying aloud, "Have mercy on us, son of David." And in verse 28 it says, "And when he entered the house, the blind men came to him, and Jesus said to them, 'Do you believe that I am able to do this?' They said to him, 'Yes, Lord.' Then he touched their eyes, saying, 'According to your faith, be it done to you.'" And verse 30, "And their eyes were opened, and Jesus sternly warned them, 'See that no one knows about it.'" When you look into this healing, there's certain principles you will learn. Certain things about God. Certain things about how we can receive our healing. Certain things about how Jesus moves. Let us go into those principles. It says there, has Jesus passed on from there? You know, when you look at Jesus, we know the Bible says in John chapter 1 verse 14, if you go and you read there.
John chapter 1 verse 14 and born there.
It says there, "And the word became flesh and dwelt amongst us, and we have seen his glory, glory as of the Son from the Father, full of grace and truth." You see, Jesus was the reflection of his Father, was the perfect image of his Father. He was the glory of the Father. So when you talk about Jesus walking on earth, we need to understand it was God who tabernacled, okay, through human flesh. That means the glory of God was moving on. Now one principle we need to keep in mind. That we do not serve a static God. He is always active, he is always on the move, he is always on the go. There is no particular way or particular pattern that you can ever give God to work in. You cannot put God into a box and say, "Okay, now this is how God is going to work." Many a times we try to put God into a box and limit him in his ways. But we need to understand. It says in Matthew 9 verse 27, Jesus passed on from there. That means God is always on the move. God is a progressive God. He's going to work and he's going to build on what he works. From your and my side, we need to be sensitive enough to understand his move and move accordingly. You see, in the book of
Exodus,
when the people of Israel came out of Egypt, they were moving, they had tents. They were temporary dwelling places. There were moments God would tell them, "Pitch your tent here." And then God would tell them, "Suddenly, come on, it's time to move on." The glory of God, the presence of God would move from one place to the other. God did not keep a particular place or a position. He kept moving on. And that's what we need to understand. We need to be sensitive to God. We need to be fine-tuned to the moves of God. It says here, "And Jesus passed on from there." He moved on from there. He moved on. And we see something happening now. It says, Two blind men followed him.
दोन कुड्डे दारले तेजो पाठलाग करुंग लागले.
They followed him.
तेजो पाठलाग करुंग लागले.
He moved on.
तो मुखार गेलो.
Two blind men followed.
दोन कुड्डे लोक असेल तेजो पाठलाग करुंग लागले.
Followed him.
पाठलाग करुंग
लागले. That means they moved where he moved.
मतलब ते गेले जैसा के तो गेलो.
They went where he went.
ते गेले जैसा के तो गेलो.
What also amazes me is.
अनेक मका जॉब कोता थे.
The very fact it says they followed him, that means they had not received an immediate miracle.
मतलब जेना ओशे मतलब लस की तिनी पाठला केलो तेजो मतलब तिनका रोकड़ेस तिनचे मिलाग्र में आऊँ
ना. They did not immediately see their eyes opened.
मतलब रोकड़ेस तिनी पोंगने तिनचे दोए उप्पे जाता थे.
For these two, it took time.
ये दोगा पसत वे लागलो.
They followed him.
तेजो पाठला केलो.
They followed him.
तेजो पाठला केलो.
You know how many of us we want fast food, we want fast miracle.
कितने जनांग का हमका fast food जाम का रोकड़ेस मिलाग्र जाए.
तंजाई मका आत्ता दिना जालेर आऊँ सोडून वेता. These two blind men, if they had said attanza is alert, they cannot sodom was budget. But nothing happened. They followed him.
तुम कहे जाऊँ ना पुन्ते ने पाठला केलो तेसो.
That's what we need to be.
तो शे सामिया सुन जाए.
People that follow him.
उसले लोग जे तेसो पाठला को.
Whether you see your miracle now.
तू तुझे मिला ग्राता पौइता जाए.
Or whether you see it maybe after 3 days.
ओ 3 दिसा उपरान पौइता जाए.
Maybe after a year.
ओ एक वर्षा.
Maybe after 10 years.
ओ 10 वर्षा उपरान.
But I don't stop following him.
पुना तेजो पाठला करपाचो बंद जाय.
No matter what my present circumstance is.
माझे आताची परिस्थिती किती असो.
I don't stop following him.
तेजो पाठला करपाचो बंद जाय.
I don't understand how these two blind men followed.
मला समजून कशी काय दोन कुड्डे लोक असेल ते जेचो पाठला करूंग लागले.
आवाज येना येता. How did they follow him? But the Bible says they followed.
कुछ कहते नहीं पाठला केलो पुन बाइबल मंडे कितने पाठला केलो.
They were not walking by, you know. We want our when we live in this world, we want all our senses to help us to live.
जनामी ये सोचने चाहिए था हमका जामचे सोपनिश senses ऐसे तो हमका आधा दिले ले चाहिए पाप.
But here we see blind men.
पुनागा सुरम पे तो दोन गुड्डे दातले.
They don't have the sense of sight.
इनका दिश्टि पड़ा ना.
They cannot see.
इनका दिश्टि पड़ा ना.
But yet they follow.
तो बड़ी पाटला केलो थी नहीं.
That's what we need to understand.
तेरे तमे सोमजन क्यों चाहे?
Following Christ.
जेसु क्रिस्ट ने तो पाटला.
No matter whether you see your miracle now.
तो आता तुझे मिला कर पाई तो चाहे पड़े.
Whether you don't see it.
ओ पोई ना चाहे पड़े.
You keep persevering in your walk with Him.
तो तुरी धीर तुरन सोलोत रहो तो तेरे संगा था.
The second thing, as I said, they moved where he moved.
दूसरी वस्तु जो जो मतलब कि ते गहले जैसा कि जेसु गहलो.
That means you and I need to be so sensitive to what God wants us to do.
मतलब इतने हम सेंसिटिव सुन रहे कि ते देहाग जाए मैं कहले लेते.
We see something else that happened.
हम बताने के लिए जाता थे.
As Jesus passed on from there, two blind men followed him, crying aloud.
जेसु पास चाल तो इस वजह दोन कुड्डे डाले तेजो पाटला करूं लगले मोट्यान रोडन
किते क्राइंग अलाउड
मोट्यान रोडन
क्राइंग अलाउड
रोडन मोट्यान
दैट मींस
इट्स अर्थ
दे डिड नॉट जस्ट फॉलो हिम
मतलब बेस्टोस पाटला गुस करूं ना तेजो
दे मेड द डिक्लेरेशन ऑफ देयर फॉलोइंग
मतलब देन पुरकोट ने केले किते पाटला को था
दैट मींस दे ओपनली डिक्लेयर्ड their need for God.
मतलब इन युक्ते पन परुट के लिए गौरस दे आपसे.
You know, many of us are so secret Christians.
उपचित जन हम सर की गुप्पी हित क्रिस्तावा.
We don't want to show what we believe.
आम का दाग, अमी दागों से दिन कितने अच्छे हम सोचते
हैं. We don't want to show where our source of blessings come from.
अमी दागों से दिन हुई चैन का हम जो बेसा है तो.
Why? Because we are scared people will call you hallelujah Christians.
कितने कम बीता लोग आम का हालेलुया क्रिस्ताव मनात मना.
Because we are scared people will say, oh, पे तो prayer meeting गुट्टा. This man, two blind men.
पुनिया दोग दारलंग पोंगे ले आए.
They were verbal. They were crying aloud.
ते उत्तरानी पाचार ताले ते मोट्टेन रोडन पाचार ताले.
They spoke aloud.
मोट्टेन दोगर नाते.
We know another man, blind man, Bartimaeus.
अम कुड्डे दारलंग पोंगे ले Bartimaeus.
He was crying aloud.
तो वही मोट्टेन रोड तालो.
People told him shut up.
लोकन साल तक उकी राव मनों.
Quiet.
उकी राव.
He can't hear you.
तो आई ते काय कोई ना तुझो.
But he kept crying aloud.
पण तो मोठ्यान रोत रावलो.
And we know what happened.
आणि आम्ही जाणे किती झाले ते.
Jesus stopped.
जेजू थांबलो.
Called him.
ते कापोयलो.
And gave his miracle.
आणि त्याची मिलाग्री दिले त्याला.
These two blind men.
हे तो कुठल्या दादल्यांक पोंगेले.
They have not received any immediate miracle.
तिंका रोकडेच तिंचे मिलाग्री मिळवंग ना.
But yet they are following.
पण तोरी पाठलाग कोत्ता.
They can't see.
तिंका दिसती पडना.
But yet they are following.
पण तोरी पाठलाग कोत्ता.
आमक पोडोवपाक जाय मागीरूच आम्ही पाठलाव करूंग सोदता. Many sometimes people there are some people that I meet that tell me, brother, you work, you show God, I mean let God work this miracle only once I see it, then only I will tell you what my decision is.
सोडे लोक असे म्हणतले की हा ध्यान घे काम करू नये मागीर आता हा सांगतो ना मागीर तो परकट करतो.
Some people say, no brother, I want to sow in the ministry. पहिले देवा माका बेस्ट सांग दिता ते माका पडोंग जाय मागीर हा sow करता. You get what I'm trying to say? We want to see.
Nam pong sutta.
These two blind men couldn't see.
E dok kudde dalang pong tega te pong shek nasle.
Yet they are following.
Pun turi patla kutta.
Yet they are following.
Turi patla kutta.
Not only following.
Fokto patla kuch kori na.
They are crying out aloud.
Pun mottyan rota te.
Word te tadyan. Tenso bawar tane bitor che pun dorung na. Aan vishwas ta. Aan. Jezu. Jezu baro kutta lo maka. They declared it.
तिन पुरगुट केले
they declared their need
तिन आपली गरज पुरगुट केली
they declared their desperation
तिन आशा आपली पुरगुट केली
they declared their allegiance they declared their faith
तिन पुरगुट केला आपला भावार्थ
declaration
पुरगुट करा
your declaration is very important
तुम्ही पुरगुट करो खूप महत्त्वाचे जाणून सा कित्याक
because when you declare
कित्याक जेन तुम पुरगुट करता
you are speaking into the spiritual realm as well
तो तुम्ही कायचे राजपुत केने उलयता
you are creating a seal in the heavens
तो स्वर्गाशी तो माता कसो
I believe you are also bringing down strongholds in the enemy's territory
असत मते की बांध पास मते दुश्मनाचे जागा
and also you are making your stand on planet earth
आणि तो पृथ्वीचेर उभा राहता
your declaration is important
तुझे पुरगुट ने महत्त्वाचे जाणून
सा it is important for God
महत्त्वाचे जाणून सा देवापासती
that's why Jesus says
त्याती जेजू म्हणता
if you honor me before man I will honor you before my father in heaven
तू तर मनुष्यामुखर मका मान दे चला स्वर्गीचे बाबा मका तुका मान दे तोला
you dishonor me before man
तू मनुष्यामुखर मका मान दे नसला
you are ashamed of me before man
तू लोचेता तोर मनुष्यामुखर
I am ashamed of you before my father in heaven
बाबा मका तू तुका लोचेतोला
So we our declaration is important.
तो आमचे पुरगुट ने महत्त्वाचे जाणून असा.
Your declaration is important for God.
तुझे पुरगुट ने महत्त्वाचे जाणून असा देवापासून.
This two blind men.
ये दो कुडे दालें
पोंगे. Cried out aloud.
तिने मोठ्यान रोडन बोबट
मारली. And they said, "Have mercy on us, son of David."
आणि तिने काकुत कर आमची दाविदाचा पुत्रा.
And you know something?
तुम्ही जाणे किते?
Jesus has still not heard them.
जेजू नाजून लगे ताई कोंग ना तेंचे.
They are following him.
पाठला कुत्ता तेसो.
Without seeing, they are following him.
दिश्टी पड़ना सम पाठला कुत्ता.
Now they are screaming and following him.
आते मोटे दौड़न लगे पाठला कुत्ता.
And yet Jesus has not heard.
अंतुरी जेजू नाई कोंग ना.
आमी किरे मुन्बाजे? इंगां दियो ना. चलती ना सरिया. मरो फोर हाँ तो. You see, you need to understand.
हम समझन क्यों चाहे?
At times, the timing of God and your timing is never the same.
द्याचो वे अन तुझो वे एक सरको नहीं.
The time for your miracle is now. For you, it's now.
तुझे बस तुझे मिलाग्राचो वे जान सा आता.
But God knows the right time.
पुन देव सरको वे जान.
And His time is perfect time.
अंते जो वे सरको उत्तम वे जान सा.
You know, one day my wife and I were talking and we were discussing and we said, you know, many a times you hear. A statement that says God's delay is not God's denial, but God never delays.
आणि म्हणजे पहिले एकदा सांगितलं तर म्हटलं आणि देव वे कोता म्हटलं देव नकार तर पण देव वे करी ना त्याचं वे लेट असं नाही
गॉड्स डिक्शनरी ही इज नेव्हर डिलेड
त्याच्या डिक्शनरी पंगे तो केव्हा उशीर जायना
योर्स अँड माय डिक्शनरी देयर इज अ डिले
तुझ्या आणि माझ्या डिक्शनरी ते उशीर जाओ पासा
यू सी दिस नाउ इन वर्स 28 इट सेज नाऊ जीसस हॅज एंटर्ड अ हाऊस
और तसे वर म्हणते की जेजू तो घरान भीतर सरलेला असा
आणि तेरी त्यांचे मागणे ऐकोंग ना तेरी ते क्यों जो मारी था You know, coming into a house. When you talk about a house speaks of a family. A house speaks of fellowship.
जंतु घर विशुलोता एक घर से तो family विशुलोता इष्टागोते विशुलोता.
So now,
राता
outside the house.
घर बाहर.
These people have been screaming.
ये लोग आता बहुत बात मारता
है. They have been following.
ते पाटला कोता
है. They cannot see yet they are following.
ते पोंछे में तोड़ी पाटला कोता.
Jesus has not heard.
जेजू ना एकोंग ना
देखे. Now Jesus has moved into a house.
आता जेजू घरान भी तो
And these people these two blind men have gone in along with him.
आंते दो कुड़े दादला सिल ते ही ते जो संगत भीतर सत्ता.
That means.
ऐसोर.
These two blind men.
ए दो कुड़े दादला.
I believe.
आसोत मानता.
From just following.
फक्त पाटला कर पाचता.
Began fellowshipping.
ते इष्टागोती करूं लागले.
Let me say it again.
पर्तो मनों सत्ता.
From following.
वाटला करूं.
Began fellowshipping.
ते इष्टागोती करूं भीतर सले.
That's what you need to understand.
ते आमी समझन गयूं चाहे.
If your miracle is being delayed.
तुझे मिलाग्रक तो उशिर जाता.
Which according to you is the delay.
तुझे एव टेंशन तो उशिर को से दिस्ता तुका.
You need to think about your fellowship with God.
तू चितुंगे तुझे इष्टागोती चे दया संगता.
You need to ask yourself, am I boldly declaring where my faith is?
तू आपल्या को ती सांगा अहोरीस पण नुकते पणन परकोट कुत्ता का होई माझे भावात असत.
Am I a person who's moved ahead from just following to fellowshipping?
असो मनीस काय जो फक्त पाटला करीस ना पण पाटला करून इष्टागोतीन भीतर सोललेला असा.
You see, you may have lot of people following.
खूप लोक आम्ही असं ते पैता पाटला कोता.
There were many people, there were thousands of people that were fed.
आणि लोकांक तिंके जॉन फाव करून दिले जेसून.
But not all of them fellowship.
सगळ्यांनीच इष्टागत करून ना जेसून.
When the time of crisis came, they in fact all of them, when Jesus said, I am the bread of life, they all left him.
जेने जेसून म्हटले आज जाणूस जीवितचा अन्न सगळे सांडून गेले ते.
And it was at that time that Peter and the rest of the disciples said, where else can we go to? You alone have the words of eternal life.
And that's where Peter and the shishan mantle hoy ani ami asong shekta tuje karan je sasmanche jivitache uttar asa.
From following
patla karan
we need to go ahead to fellowshipping.
Ami ishtagutin bitor sarang
jay. We need to move into a deeper walk with God.
Kholan solpan bitor sarang de dya sangata.
And then we see what happens there.
An magiram pete kite jata te mokha.
The blind man come into the house.
Te kute dadla sita te gharan bitor satta.
Let's see when he entered the house, the blind man came to him and Jesus said to them. Now Jesus is talking to them.
Ata Jesus ulaita tenchu kaden
rastyar ulong na dane tenka time pasun deuna no ami kire mhan baje oslo oy ek ek deu munta ha aikots na maje bero dista unchi God has a time
tumbe de acha vesa
you keep persevering, don't stop seeking God.
तीर दोरी त्राव द्याक सत पाचो पन को ना का.
Don't stop following him.
द्याचो पाटला कर पाचो थामो ना का.
Then.
मागीर.
Jesus said to them.
जीसन तें का मतलब.
Now Jesus has started talking.
आता जीसो लोग लगता.
You know when Jesus begins to speak over your life can never be the same.
जने जीसो तुझे जीविता चरोले तुझे जीविता सत शिक्षा केन्ना सुर्ची ना.
When man speaks over your life.
जने मोनिस तुझे जीविता चरोले ता.
Your life doesn't make much of a difference.
तुझे जीवितन सुर ऑल ऑफ फरक चाइना.
When Jesus speaks over your life.
पुंजने जीसो तुझे जीविता चरोले ता.
Restoration begins.
सोगले सरकी
जाता. What happens? Jesus said to them.
जीसन तें का मतलब.
Do you believe?
तू सोप मानता.
That I am able to do this.
कि मकड़े को अत्य कर था.
You know, one of the things about a miracle.
एक उस पंगे ले मिलाग्रा विषय.
If you want to receive a miracle.
तू कतर मिलाग्रे जाए चले आ.
What you believe is very important.
जे तू विश्वास ते मौत वाचे जाओ ना सा.
The things that you believe.
जो वस्ते तू सोप मानता.
Can either stir your faith to receive.
एक तो तुझे बावर के डोंग शक्ते घियो पाक.
Or the things that you believe.
और जो वस्ते तू सोप मानता.
Can be a hindrance for you to receive.
ते आडको जाऊ शकते तुका घेऊ पा.
Let me say it again.
परतो म्हणून सत्ता.
What you believe is very important.
किती तू विश्वासन सत मानते ते महत्त्वाचे जाऊ ना
सा. That's why we need to get our mind back in line with the word of God.
आणि त्यात आम्ही आमची मोत असे ती पोरती द्याचे उत्तर प्रमाण आडू जाय.
We need to get our thought pattern, our belief pattern back into the line of the word of God.
आम्ही आमचे विश्वास ऑफ आमचे विचार असे ते आमचे चित्त असे ते द्याचे उत्तर प्रमाण आडू
जाय. What you believe
जे किते तू विश्वास
will determine
ते दाखवतोले
that you whether you receive a miracle
तू का मिलाग्र में होतोले
or there would be a hindrance for your miracle.
ओ आडको जदल जे मिलाग्र पासत.
Many people believe that sickness some people believe that cancer, when you get cancer and when you are with arthritis, some people will come and tell you, no, it is God telling you to carry your cross.
तोरे लोगों से मंडल आज जनतो कैंसर जाता ना आर्थराइटिस जाता आज देव तू का सांग तो तुझे खुरी सुबार मना.
ते तुझे खुरी स्वर्गार पाओ पाक. And if that's your belief, you're going to carry that kuris till the day you die. Don't come for meetings. Why are you coming for healing?
And तेतो तुझे पावा तेतो तू सात मंथ तक लर तुम्हें ठीक किता कहता कुरीस उपारित रहो तुझे.
We need to understand.
हम समझन क्यों चाहे?
2000 years ago.
2000 वर्ष आदि.
जो कुरीस आमी उबार पाचे हासले ते सौगले जेसुन आपने चिर गेतलो लासा.
The cross that you and I were supposed to carry, the cross today that we carry is the burden of the gospel of Jesus Christ.
जो कुरिसाइज आमी उपरन गए तो जानन सब भार येशु ख्रिस्ताची शुभवर्तमाना छ.
What you believe, your thought pattern is very important.
तुझे सोच मानू किते तू विश्वास तान किते तुझे विचार जान ते महत्वाचे जान असा.
If you believe sickness is from God,
तू तो सोच मान तो दुःख दे आकर चान.
You will never get your healing.
तू तुझे कैनर पे कौनी में उचना.
But if you believe, if you have that faith that says it is the will of God for me to be healed and it is the will of God for me to be restored, you will be healed and restored.
ऐ तो तू विश्वास तान तो तू सोच मान ते किते अच्छी खुशी जान असा कि मका सुटका में सोकली सार
दाविदाचे
पुता म्हणता.
That means they identified him through the line of David.
मले दाविदाचे पिरगिरसन येलोलो शे सतमान थाल.
So they gave him respect.
तो रिस्पेक्ट दिलोल तेका.
But in this verse,
they call him
yes Lord.
ते म्हणता ओय दुनिया.
That means now they are not just respecting him, but they are beginning to worship him.
मले याचा अर्थ की ते फक्त रिस्पेक्ट होती ना पण ते नमस्कारही करूंग लागता.
You see, they first began following.
पहिली पाठलाग करूंग लागले.
And they began fellowshipping.
मैष्टागत करूंग लागले.
And now they have began to worship.
आता नमस्कार करूंग लागले.
Can you see the different changes?
नमस्कार कर
Lord.
ते म्हणता वो ही दुनिया.
That means they're giving worship to him.
म्हणले नमस्कार दिता आता देखा.
They have actually declared, "You are my master, and we are your slaves."
म्हणले तिने पुरगुट केले से की तू जाणे समजे सोमी आणि दुनिया आणि आम्ही जाणे से तुझे गुलाम.
So first thing,
तू पहिली वो.
Do you believe?
तू सत मानता काय?
If you believe,
सत मानता चला.
Praise God.
द्याक वाखाणी.
You believe that Jesus is the same yesterday, today, and forever. Praise God.
तू तो सत मानते जेजू असस तोसस काल आहे आणि सदा काल आणि झाले द्याक वाखाणी.
If you believe that Jesus is plan over your life is abundant life, praise God.
तू तो सत मध्ये जेची योजन तुझे जीवितापासून जाणे से सुभाम जीवित देवकवाखाणी.
If you believe that Jesus died on the cross and through his broken body your body is healed, praise God.
तू तो सत मध्ये येशू ख्रिस्ताय मेलला सं तेजे मोलेल कुरिक लागम तुझे कुरिक पे कोणी मेलला से देवकवाखाणी.
But if you believe contrary that you have to carry a cross of your sickness, of your pain, of your financial troubles, then you're going to carry it all your life.
पण तू तर आडबशन सत मध्ये म्हणता की आपने खुरी सुभाम आपले दुयासाचो आपले आपले पिरेचो ना झाले आपले त्रासाचो झाले तू जीवित बोते उभारित असतोलो.
इफ समबडी हैज इफ द एनिमी हैज कम एंड पुट दीज लाइज ओवर योर शोल्डर टेक इट आउट फ्रॉम योर लाइफ एंड टेल द एनिमी यू हैव लाइड इनफ इन माय लाइफ आई नो द वर्ड सेज आई एम हील्ड बाय हिज स्ट्राइप.
दुश्मन दर उभार घातलेला असे उसली उतरवलेले असे झाले सांग तू दुश्मनांग तू रीत हु फोटिंग उरलेले असे आणि मका ना कानिंग तुझे उतरा घेऊ पा किते गाव जाणा मका मेवलेले असे जीवित जेचे गायवर मका पिकोणी मेवलेले असे.
इफ द एनिमी हैज कम over your life and tell you that you are carrying the curse of your ancestors, now that you believe in Jesus the curse of the ancestors is going to haunt you. Tell the enemy on the face, I believe in Jesus, I fellowship with him, I worship him as my Lord and Savior, and all my curse has been taken on that cross.
दुश्मन तो यों तो कौशल फोटिंग से ना तुझे पूर्वज श्राप आज उन्हें लेकिन तुझे पाटला को तो तुझे जो चर सौत मान पसुन तू का तो उगड़ा से इत्रा उतर सौत इत्रा उतर तू सांग आयन जेजू चर सौत मान ले ले सांग ते का नमस्कार को तान जेजू मां का सुटका दिले ले
सा. You need to understand the enemy is a liar.
तो समझन गे उन्हें दुश्मन जान सब फोटकीरो.
Let me say it again. The enemy is a liar.
दुश्मन जान सब फोटकीरो.
किदे दुश्मन जाऊन असा फोटकीरो. फुट जेन्ना कोण फोटिंग सांगता स्वत आसतले हा फोटिंग म्हणल्यार कितें जायते पावटी सोयतान येवन कितें सांगूंक सोदता तुजें जालें रे पाड तुका केन्नाच बरेपण येवचें ना. इट्स अ लाय. When I believe in Jesus,
when I Jesus satmanta,
I'm called for abundant life.
मग आपण सुभाम जीविता पासून.
When I worship Him as my Lord and Savior,
जेना तेजे तेका नमस्कार करतो म्हणजे दुनियेन सुरंडर कसा.
I'm called for abundant life.
मग आपण सुभाम जीविता पासून.
And that's why Jesus is asking us today, do you believe?
आणि त्याती जेजू आज आमका विचारता तू सतमानता काय.
Do you believe what He has done for you?
तू विश्वास सतमानता काय की ते तेने केलेला असते तुझ्या पासून.
And these people, these two blind men say, yes. लॉर्ड
आणि या दादल्यांक पळून गेले दोन कुठे दादले म्हणतात ओय दुनिया ओय दुनिया
यस लॉर्ड
ओय दुनिया
इट्स दे वर्शिपड हिम
म्हणजे त्यांनी नमस्कार केलो तेका
डू यू वर्शिप Jesus as your Lord and Savior.
तुम ही जेसुक नमस्कार का कोता का है कि जो दुनिया ने सर्वांदर का सा.
You see, there is nobody else on planet Earth that deserves to be worshipped.
अनि कौनस ना पृथ्वी जेका नमस्कार फाओ.
There is nobody even in the heavens that deserves to be worshipped.
अनि कौन स्वर्गाले कितना जेका नमस्कार फाओ.
Except God.
फक्त देवा को.
Only God.
फक्त देवा.
We have to bow our heads down is only to God.
जेना मैं चिमान टोकली सोकल बागो इतनी फक्त देवा.
Then you declare, yes, my worship, my reverence is only to God.
And जेनेतु परकोट कोते की माझं नमस्कार माझं मान जाऊन असं फक्त देवाक.
Open the realm for your blessings.
तू पुकिले से राजूट की तुझे पैसा पास.
You see, many people don't experience abundant life.
खूब लोग सुबाम जीवित अनुभव ना.
Because we are bowing our heads to so many other people and places.
की तेका मैं आमची मान सकल भागो इता खूब लोका मुखार आणि खूब वस्ती मुखार खूब जाग्या मुखार.
But the moment you bow your head only to one and only God
punjana to aple man sukul bagoi ta fakt deva mukhar
you are opening the realm for your blessings
tu rajut mukti ko ta tujha besa pas
and then verse 29 he says
and 29 when to manta
then he touched their eyes saying according to your faith be it done to you
and my then pencha doya khatla un matle ki tumcha bhavat apmane jauni tumcha sangata
two things that jesus we see about jesus
don't was them but jesus
the first thing is he speaks his word to them
pehli matlab to aple uttar leta tenche
and second thing is he touches them
dusre matlab to hat leta tenka
two things that will transform your life
don vasti tujhe jeevit badal thale
the word from god
dya kurchanutar
and a touch from god
and dyo hat leta tenna
a word from god
dya kurchanutar
and a touch from god
and dyo hat leta tenna
if you begin to seek him with all your heart
tu tate kas tujhe sagla ka jansan
two blind men
ye don kudde tatle
they had all the reasons to give up
सगळे कारण असं सोडून दिवपाक
म्हाका दिसती पडणार आहे असून गेला आसतलो तो They could have given up.
तिन सोडून देऊन जाताले.
But did they leave?
पण तिन सोडले काय?
No.
ना.
You may be having all the reasons to say, सोडून दे रे नाका काय जायना. But don't give up.
पण सोडून दे नाका.
Keep pressing on.
तू दुखलीत रा आपला.
Keep moving on.
मुखार असत रा.
The more you keep moving on.
जितको चोर तू मुखार असत रा
आपला. The more you keep moving on.
जितको चोर तू मुखार असत रा आपला.
The more you will see God's favor in the days to come.
जितको चोर तू त्याचं फावर पोतल दिसो पाच्या साठी
तो. The more you keep following him.
जितको चोर तू त्याचं पाठला करीत रा आपला.
These two blind men.
ये दोन कुठे दादल्यांक पळून गेले.
They followed him.
तिन ज्याचं पाठला केलं.
Though he delayed.
त्यांनी वे केलं साई पुढे.
According to them he delayed.
त्यांच्या परमानंद त्यांनी उगत केलं.
But yet they followed.
थोड़ी पाठला केलं.
They did not give up.
तिन सोडून देऊ ना.
They did not give up.
सोडून देऊ ना.
They did not give up.
सोडून देऊ ना.
They kept following.
पाठला करीत राहलोय.
Not only followed.
फक्त पाठला कुछ करू ना.
They openly started crying out.
तो मुक्तीपणे दिन परगटणी केली.
Maybe the people around them could have said, अरे तो तुझे ऐकणार आहे कित्याक आणि बाबा मानता. Maybe people around you must be saying, कित्याक रे तू त्या मीटिंग एक वयता काय जायना. Maybe some of them are saying, जेजू 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 तू म्हणता मरे तुझो जेजू आसलो तो दोतराशी धांवता मरे तू. But I want to tell you,
पण तुमका सांग सुद्धा,
don't give up.
सोडून दे नाका.
These two blind men not give up.
ये दोन कुठे दादल्यांक पळून गेले. तिने सोडून दे ना. पाठला करीत राहले.
They followed.
पाठला करीत राहले.
And they declared.
आणि तिने परगटले.
They spoke.
तिने उलयले
मते. No matter what the people around would say.
लोकांनी किते म्हणो असले.
They spoke.
तोरी उलयले परगटले.
They cried out.
मोठ्यान रडले.
When Jesus entered the house.
जेने जेजू घरान भीतर सरलो.
They did not stay out.
बाहेर राहू ना ते.
Moved in there.
मुखा भीतर सरले
ते. And you know what happened next. आणि
त्याले किते जाणून ते मुखा.
Jesus began his ministry over their life.
जेजून आपले काम कमीस केले त्यांच्या जीवितांचे.
First he spoke his word over them.
पहिले म्हणले उत्तर उलयले आपले त्यांचे.
That's what we need to understand.
पेचा मी समजून घेऊन काय.
First God is going to speak his word over your life.
पहिले देव आपले उत्तर उलल तुझ्या जीवितांचे.
He's going to transform the way you think.
तो बदलतो जबशिन तू चित्ता.
He's going to transform the way you live.
तो बदलतो तू काय जबशिन तू चेता.
The moment you begin to receive that word and declare your worship only to him.
आणि जेव्हा तू ते उत्तर घेतोला आणि तुझे परगुण तुझे नमस्कार फक्त त्याका देतोला.
The next thing he will do is he will touch you.
फुल वस्तु को तलता तो का आत्मा है तलो.
And restore you.
And सब के सर के को तलो.
Jesus did not send these two blind men back the same.
जेजन तिंगे ये तो कुड़े दरलंग आशा तो शिदारुम ना.
Jesus did not send these two blind men back the same.
जेजु ने कुड़ दोन कुड़े दरलंग आशा तो शिदारुम ना.
And he's going to do it to you.
And the tukai tujhe sangat
tasat kutala. He will not send you back the same.
To asa tasat kudarchi na.
If you keep persevering.
Tu tu cholotra teje sangat.
If you keep walking with him.
Tu cholotra teje sangat.
He will not keep you the same.
To asa tasat kudarchi na.
He will transform you.
To bubbol tolas tuka.
He'll transform your family.
Tu tuje family bubbol tolas.
He'll transform your house.
Tu tuje ghara bubbol tolas.
He'll transform your business.
Tu tuje bumbu bubbol tolas.
He'll transform you.
Tu tuka bubbol tolas.
I want to encourage you today.
A tum kai jodben korun sutta.
Maybe there's some of you that discouragement is coming your way.
That you are feeling nirashpanata tumcha vate.
Maybe there's some of you that are feeling broken in their hearts.
Tore janang tum malla kushrista kaacha.
Maybe there's some of you here that are feeling where is this God?
Tore janang bistas tum hoy ka sao deu.
But I want to tell you.
Puna tumka sang sutta.
Don't give up.
Sorun dinaka.
He is there.
Tasa.
Keep moving into a deeper walk.
Kollain te ke sangat cholat
ra. As you press on.
Just to apply to pet ra.
As you build your fellowship.
Just so ishta go to bade te te sangat.
As you begin to worship.
Just te ke namaskar karun lagta.
As you begin to get transformed by his word.
Just te cha utra urvi tu patal chala.
He will bring change.
Pa badla patalo.
He'll bring change.
Pa badla patalo.